There is this thing that's going around po na medyo na ako confused kasi yung CDC daw nag-withdraw ng RT-PCR and they're saying that the RT-PCRs are no longer valid. This is fake news po, Mr. President. Hindi po totoo that the influenza will give you a positive COVID test. That is fake news po. And so ang sabi rin po ng CDC, all the other tests that are on the market that are already FDA approved remain valid. And even the test that they withdrew is still valid. It does not become positive because of influenza. It only becomes positive if there is COVID po. So all the RT-PCR tests remain valid and there is no truth to the rumor that influenza will cause a positive COVID test po. So all FDA-cleared kits remain valid for COVID-19 diagnosis and we can be assured po that our RT-PCRs are reliable and they will not confuse COVID with the flu. And it did not fail. This test was not unreliable. The only reason they're removing it is because they have better tests na po and they have other tests that they want to focus on.